A massive building is being built in Pigeon Forge. It's actually right here behind me. Coming up tonight on 6 News at 11, I'll let you know what it's going to be used for and why business owners here are very excited about its construction.